Hi everyone, thank you for choosing this online mandala course by Yellow Frames. So before we begin our sessions, I just wanted to give you a brief introduction on what is mandala and why is it used as an art therapy tool in today's context. So mandala art therapy is a form of psychotherapy, and when you create these patterns over and over again, the geometric patterns that you will learn in session 1 and 2, then it is believed to restore your sense of healthy mental balance. And art therapy, this term was coined much later, but the practice of mandala and its impact on mental well-being has been witnessed since a long time ago. We follow these exercises as they tend to contain negative emotions such as fear, anxiety and anger, and the people who practice these mandala therapy sessions, they usually do it because it's very self-soothing and centering. So what are these mandalas? The word mandala comes from Sanskrit word which means circle. So this shape, this mandal or mandala, is actually far beyond the simple shape. Mandal will represent the wholeness of life and the unity that exists among living beings and even the world in which we all exist. In a lot of spiritual traditions, Hinduism, Buddhism, or the Aztecs have followed it, or the Nordics, they follow circles and then inscriptions inside that. So we see that mandals are usually all around us. For example, a sunflower can call a mandal. Bark of the tree, if you take the cross section of the tree bark, you see it will have circle inside circle inside circle. If you look at the solar system, it is again circle inside circle, and the planets are around in each of the orbit, they are arranged. And even the human body cell is a mandal in itself. So we have nucleus in the center, then inside we have all the cell particles. Then we have the cell membrane. Again, cell membrane has two or three layers. So we'll have the exterior membrane, interior membrane, which are all concentric circles. So you see that mandal is actually present in a simplest, minutest cell to the magnifying, glorifying solar system, right? So everywhere we have these mandalas, and in special context to Hinduism, or the how people follow it in India, we believe in the circle of life. So we believe that if today is day, then it will be followed by night. If these are very hard and tough times, then it will be followed by happy times soon. So everything will move in a circle. If there is good, then bad will follow. If it is happiness, then sadness will follow. So the circle of life is again symbolized by a mandal. So it has a lot of implications. Now when you start doing your sessions, you will learn how to create these patterns first, because the basic of any mandala exercise is to understand what are the geometric patterns that you can create. So we will begin with two patterns. One will be the simple easy ones, and second will be little higher level, like a medium skill level pattern that we do. Then we learn how to create background, how to divide your paper so that you get the mandala skeleton, and finally we'll work on the projects that will help you get your beautiful mandalas on paper, on canvas, or on any medium that you choose. So happy learning everyone, and get back to drill.